dig deeper. The tolls are up again, inflicting more pain in the pocketbook. TV 1055 Steve Langford has more.
For the fourth year in a row, the Port Authority has hiked the price of driving across a bridge or through a tunnel.
People's salaries does not match all these raises, and where does it end? I don't know.
The new tolls, Easy Pass, $9.75 off-peak, $11.75 peak, or cash, $14.
I think that it's unfair, that it's too high.
When the Port Authority announced these toll hikes, it issued this press release saying it needed money to pay for, among other things, the World Trade Center. Which has nothing to do with transportation, prompting the AAA to challenge the Port Authority toll increases in federal court, the authority then denying it's using toll money to pay to rebuild the Trade Center.
For an average driver in New Jersey earning $100,000 a year, you could wind up paying more in tolls to the Port Authority every year than in income taxes to the state of New Jersey.
John Wisniewski, chairman of the New Jersey State Assembly's Transportation Committee, has been investigating the financing and operation of the Port Authority, or trying to.
The Port Authority of New York and New Jersey, with a budget bigger than 26 states, is selected by governors, operates almost in secrecy, and has absolutely no public accountability. That's got to change.
Among drivers, a sense of helplessness about the tolls.
The Port Authority hasn't been in charge of just the ports for a long, long time. So politics isn't going to disappear.
And it's not over. The tolls are scheduled to increase yet again next December. In Jersey City, Steve Langford, TV 1055.
The calls from TV 1055 to the Port Authority for comment have not been returned. Last month, the federal judge rejected yet another bid by the AAA to block the toll hikes.